the Toronto Raptors wanted the U.S. media to pay attention to their franchise record-setting team this season. Now, they're getting all that and more now, but courtesy of LeBron James, it's for all the wrong reasons. James's unlikely buzzer beater left the Raptors in shock and other NBA players watching in awe. Here's how they reacted to the crazy one-legged, one-handed shot from the corner that gave the Cleveland Cavaliers a 105-103 victory and a 3-0 series lead. Tough shot. Makes it look easy. Dirk Nowitzki, at Swish 41, May 6, 2018 NBA champion and former MVP Dirk Nowitzki is the inventor of the one-legged fadeaway, so his appreciation for making such a difficult shot look so easy gives you an idea of just where LeBron's game is at right now. Jason Terry was a member of the Dallas Mavericks team that defeated James's Miami Heat team back in 2011, and he encouraged Og Anunoby to take it all in stride and move on. He's a B-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-D man. The whole world knew he was going left. Take it with you, Rook. Demar Carroll, at Demar Carroll 1, May 6, 2018 SMH. Manu Ginobili, at Manu Ginobili, May 6, 2018 While all these players reacted so naturally, Chicago Bulls center Robin Lopez took a slightly more analytical approach. So LeBron is starting to rival 1905 Einstein, right? According to my calculations, he just passed 1972 Stevie Wonder and 1994 Steven Spielberg. Robin Lopez, at Ro Lopez 42, May 6, 2018 Portland Trail, Blazers guard CJ McCollum was impressed by Anunoby's nerve to hit the game-tying shot, but also realized just how much time was remaining on the clock and tried to predict how James would finish the game. Wow, that man out there competing and got the nerve to have a strap too. Huge shot. Enough time for Bron to shoot a step back or get to the cup. My money is on the fadeaway, CJ McCollum, at Chum Column, May 6, 2018 Damn, that's tough. Got the angle and kissed it off the glass. One leg. Sheesh, CJ McCollum, at Chum Column, May 6, 2018 Washington Wizards shooting guard Bradley Beal was just bounced out of the playoffs by the Raptors, but still had empathy for a team that lost to the most ridiculous of shots. Shot hurt my heart and we ain't playing, Bradley Beal, at Real Deal Beal 23, May 6, 2018 Finally, you just knew BFF Dwayne Wade was going to chime in. At King James you are a bad boy, Dwayne, at Dwayne Wade, May 6, 2018.